that we had to have a perfect sacrifice to be able to pay for our sins. So Jesus came down, and he paid that penalty. And now we're able to spend an eternity with God. Now, is this the end? No, it's not the end. This is just the beginning. All of this around you is going to fade away. One day, you're going to die. I hate to tell you, but it's going to happen. So, you are here for just a short period of time, and then you're going to spend an eternity with God or away from God. Now, Jesus came and paid the penalty for your sin. He died on the cross, and did he stay there? Did he stay in the grave? No, he rose again. So now, he's seated at the right hand of God up in heaven, and he's allowing us to spend an eternity with him. If you believe that God sent his son Jesus to die on the cross,